morning. Welcome to Fantasy Island. Welcome to Lincolnshire, a part of the country I've never been to before. I'm here now. I just got off of Promise Rocket for a powered mine coaster. That thing was intense. That thing has some kick. You pull some G's out of its area. But today's going to be more just a chill down, chillax day. I know it's not one of my ordinary things to do, really, is it? Is do those, but you know, that's part of Rumble's Rocket right there. And as you can see, some of the biggies that I'm going to be going on in a little while. Since I've warmed up myself, I'm just going to be giving myself a bit of flat ride run in a minute. Going to be going on whatever this thing is, magic or whatever. Have a try what this thing's like. Anyway, well done to Wigan last night. To Warriors winning Dom's final official game, even though he didn't actually play. He led the lads out and they didn't do too badly. Sorry I couldn't be there, guys. I know a few of you have been asking if I'm going to be there. My next one, I'm hoping, is going to be the home game against St. Helens. So that'll be a good one there. And for football, for Latics, their day kicks off today away at Sunderland. So I might be keeping up with that one. I'm not 100% sure on that, but whatever, I will be keeping tabs on scores at some point. Anyway, that mad thing, I will be going on in a momento. So we will see. But we'll be back with you in a little while, because we're going to be doing some coaster roundups, especially of these two big bad Vekomas. See how big and bad they really are. Anyway, so. Well, that's the day at Fantasy Island done and dusted. Didn't exactly put too much up, couldn't exactly be bothered. It was rather busy in there, music everywhere. I'm going to get copyright strikes anyway, even with what's going on right next to me. So I'm not really all that bothered about that, but you know, we'll just wrap it up while I'm on the walk back. Anyway, weather's been pretty good. Park's been busy, which is quite nice, especially with how things have been everywhere else. Not exactly doing bad. Another part of the travelling stuff, we've got all this lot which is all around us. All in all, Odyssey. I've done Odyssey now four times today. For a Vekoma SLC, it is brilliant, but yes, it is a bit rough. It is a Vekoma, but it's not that rough. It doesn't exactly feel that bad. Let's see if I can find a spot where I can away from some of the mess. Isn't all that bad today? My first time here, I probably would say yes, I might want to come back at some point. But there was a bit more around, but I did spend quite a few hours in there doing some rewrites and stuff. But four times on Odyssey, which, yes, it's an SLC, yes, it's a Vekoma. So you expect it to be rough, but that wasn't all that rough. It was actually nice. It's pretty smooth. As for the big bad purple beast, which is behind me as well, that was pretty smooth. Millennium. That's it, I think. That was actually quite smooth. But as you can also see as well, there is some fat black clouds gathering behind too. So it does seem like it probably is going to rain. So that's not too bad. So, but hey. That wasn't all that bad. Park itself, pretty good for a small park, especially for something I wasn't exactly totally expecting, especially as you can now see the weather is starting to come in. So it was all that bad. The flat rides in Heroes are quite mad, quite insane. Seems more like the Ops as well do like to put them in manual mode, so they can actually do a bit of their own mapping in there. Rhombus Rocket, as I said in the intro, after I had a quick ride on it, done that a couple of times more. That kicks ass. There's a lot of G-force on that. Quite a lot of G-force. Because you really feel it when it nails around the corner and you can feel it pulling. You can feel it nail you into your seat when it goes around those corners. So you can feel it. As for the mix of flats they've got here, not bad. Because they seem to change it up all the time. Yes, they've got a big space shot. Did go on that. It is incredibly loud in Volcano. But hey, it's all fun. It's all part of the fun. It's all part of the fun, as they say. So arcades galore. Yeah, the market is as you expect if anyone knows about the market in Gold Mills. But yeah, that was pretty fun. My park ratings, yeah, I know my park ratings aren't exactly on and all that, but I would give it, I could say as a park, what's an 8 out of 10 park? Not a bad park. Anyway, as I said, again in the intro, the next video for you guys in your face is going to be Wigan versus St Helens. Hopefully, if I can score some tickets. But yeah. Anyway, unless you guys want a bit more in depth on that, because I might end up just doing one kind of like my own breakdown reviews of each coaster as it comes along later in the future. If you all say that you want more, stick it down below. Anyway, that's been me, and I'm going to sign out. Foxstar 1387, signing out. Peace.